Hello everyone and welcome back to another tutorial in Revit Club Bonelec. In the tutorial, you will learn how to create a custom pattern that we use in curtain wall in Revit. Anyway, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, I invite you to subscribe my channel because I make videos like this 4 or 5 a week and we'll bring more content about Revit. Okay, anyway, let's stick around together for this tutorial. Here I am in Autodesk Revit 2021. I'm going to new here. Then for project template, I prefer for matrix architecture, just hit OK. Here we are in Revit architecture template, so I'm going to WA on my keyboard for wall command. Then I start from here something like this, I think around something like this. And this one I want to resize just 4 meter. And for height, I change to level 2. Let's go to our 3D. It is a normal wall, it's a generic model wall. I just select here one and then I drop down on my property panel, then changing for curtain wall here like this. And okay, so I need to create my curtain first. I'm going to new file here, drop down for new, go to family here, then go to English here, finding for this one metric curtain wall panel, just double click. Here is reference level. We go to interior side. Okay, so this one and I change to for high, just say 400. And this one I change to 200. So now we got 400 by 400 for our reference plan. So I'm going to my create view, create here, create tab here, extrusion. Then start for rectangle, start from here like this one, like this. And hit escape a couple of times, go to pick line again. Then offset for 10, 20 millimeter, I think 20 millimeter is enough. Use rectangle again. Hit a tab key on my keyboard for my rectangle, go inside my box. Hit escape a couple of times. Go to my draw here, line here, start draw from here, one, and here, one, and here, one, and of course here as well. Hit escape a couple of times, use a pick line, then in the case I just offset 20, just done, okay, 20 is pretty big, just use 15, like this one. Okay, so here's good. Let's get a couple of time. Just select the center line for the limb. Use SL for flat element for shortcut key. Then I start flat from here one, and here one, and here one, and here one, and here, and here, and here, and here, 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 here. And these two guys as well. Okay, let's get a couple of times. TR on my keyboard for trim and extend. Just start trim and extend like this. Select all the center, all like this one. This one, select all like this. Then hit delete. SL again for split element, start from here one and here vertical as well. TR on my keyboard for trim and extend, start trim like this, and here I need to trim as well. Hit escape a couple times. Okay, so now everything is look fine. We just hit finish. Before we finish, for extrusion, I change to 100 millimeter. Hit apply. Then hit okay. Then I'm going to my view here. Show. ZR for zoom in. Okay, here is our panel, so I need to assign for parameter material first. This one, just assign for new material. It's okay. Then load into our project. Go to our 3D view. Here is our curtain panel, curtain wall. Just select it like this one. Then go to edit type here. And here for layout, I just change to fit number. Okay, so change to fit distance and 400. And this one fit distance as well, 400 millimeter. And curtain panel and drop down here to finding my family that I got loading. Here is family tree, just like here one. Then hit apply. Then press OK and there we go. So here now we finish our curtain panel. As you can see, is parametric is running properly. You can turn on for consistent color. And you can turn on for shadow here as well. And you can draw any curve because for the pattern will run properly. Let's say I want to start draw like this one. Let's say I want to start draw like this one, curve like this, and then something like this. Hit escape a couple of times, and these two guy I just change to level 2 and drop down for curtain wall. Now we can go to our 3D view here. Go to 3D view. Okay, so now here is what we have done. As you can see, we got our shadow here and our pattern is running properly. Anyways, we need to change our material. By changing that, we need to go this one. I just change to consistent color first. By change material, you can change here on our property panel. You need to go to family here, then drop down here, then finding for curtain wall. Here is a curtain wall, curtain panel here, and here is our family tree. Just click here one, and here is our family tree. You just double click here. Okay, here is a material. You just select here, three dot here. Then I'm just assign my material here for bird color. Let me find first. I'm going to create a new material here, then train rename for pattern panel like this one. Then go to here, appearance library here, double click, then finding I prefer for wood. Okay, so just do this one. Hit apply, then hit okay. Sorry, I clicked wrong. It is per pattern, double click, hit apply, then okay. Then this one I'm going to turn on for realistic, and there we go. So now we got create our wood pattern panel in Revit. Okay, so it's pretty much for the tutorial. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to hit subscribe button below and turn on notification for more about Revit, because I make video like this for a 5 weeks, and of course I will bring more content about Revit. Okay, again, thank you for watching. I see you for next episode. Thank you.